to everyone. Myself Samanavi ji. I am from Java Navodaya Vidyalaya. I am telling about quadrilaterals, and here I wrote names of these shapes, and these are shapes, and these are areas. So first we have, this is square, and to find area of this square we have to use this formula side into side. Then second one, parallelogram, and to find the area of the parallelogram we use b into h, means breadth into height. Third one, rectangle. Rectangle is a, has opposite sides are equal, so l into b. To find area, l into b. Fourth one, trapezium. Trapezium has height, so to find the area of trapezium, half into a plus b into height. Fifth one is kite. Kite have diagonals. By using diagonals we can find area of the kite. So formula of area of the kite is half into diagonal 1 into diagonal 2. Fifth one, rhombus. Rhombus has also opposite sides, all sides are equal, and it has diagonals. By using diagonals we can find area of the rhombus, half into diagonal 1 into diagonal 2. Thank you.